بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Dear brothers and sisters, it's a beautiful weather in Dubai because of heavy rains. This beautiful weather could either be beneficial to us or it could be dangerous and harmful. So first of all, we ask Allah the Almighty to make this rain a beneficial one for us and all of us here. And we pray that all of the travelers on the roads would reach their destination safely and get back homes safely. So this short video I just wanted to make in the interest of public safety to take a few precautions while they drive. The first thing is something that I would like to say. When you drive in heavy rains, the dynamics of automobiles change. For example, the normal windscreen, when you see the objects in front of you, get magnified because the rainwater falls on the windscreen and it magnifies objects. So what happens is you're really not able to clearly focus on things in front of you. So you don't know how close or how far the car in front of you is, or whether it is moving or stopped. So in order to have this focus very clear, all you need to do is switch on your wipers. That's why it's very important for us to have our wipers, that's the car wipers, checked whenever you put your car for maintenance, and have good wipers all the time. So when once you are sure that the car in front of you is really far away, you are able to move forward. Number one. Number two, if you are really scared of moving your car, please slow down. That's very important, because unless the area is clear in front of you, you really cannot go fast, or you cannot really maintain the same normal speeds. So it becomes a tendency for a normal driver who travels from home to his office and back. His style or her style of driving tends to match the normal way of driving, which should not be the case, because you're used to that particular road, because you travel on the road every day when the weather is good. So you have to really slow down, and when you slow down, automatically you're slowing down the traffic behind you. But you need to keep in mind one thing: in countries like the Gulf, you cannot really go slow on the fast lane, because there are some people who don't care for any safety precaution. They might be having SUVs or vehicles which are highly elevated. They still enjoy, and they got a craze to splash water, and they don't care, and they don't realize the dangers of doing that. So you have to let them go. We pray that Allah the Almighty guides them and protects them, but please keep yourselves away from the fast lane. Doesn't matter, you're gonna be late. Do not have the pressure on you that you have to reach the office on time. That's not gonna happen. So your safety should be the most important factor for you, and not things like reaching office on time, or reaching the office before your colleagues. Second thing that you need to keep in mind is that you don't change lanes frequently. All right, so the moment you see a lane is free on your right, people tend to jump on that lane thinking that I can occupy that, but you never know that there might be a car next to you and you didn't notice that, because the rainwater also falls on those windows on the sides of the car, thereby making your vision blur, or it also makes it very cloudy, but especially on your mirrors. So it's always good that you stick to your own track, you slow down your speed, you keep driving carefully. Third point is that there is a normal practice of the drivers to switch on the hazard lights. You know, the hazard lights are indicators, the front two and the back two, sometimes on the mirrors as well, they start blinking. The government here in Dubai advises the car users not to switch on those hazard lights unless it's an emergency. So when you're driving, do not switch on those hazard lights, because the person behind you don't know whether you're moving or stopped. So basically the indication that we should get when these hazard lights are on is that your car is stopped and it's not moving. or it's going, but there's a huge danger for you while you're driving. So it's a good practice not to switch on these lights, but keep moving slowly at a slow pace. And when it's time for you to slow down, or you see that your car has to be stopped there, then of course use those hazard lights to give an indication to the drivers at the back that there is a problem and you're really slowing down. So these are something that I wanted to share with you all, and it's really raining heavily in Dubai. Inshallah, I'm trying to reach the office, but I'm prepared and planned that it's going to be late, and we need to really enjoy the rain and also get used to this kind of experiences in our lives so that we are ready to face more and bigger challenges. Because inshallah, we hope that this rain is a beneficial rain, as I already informed at the beginning. Finally, but not the least, I would like to mention that if it is not important for you to reach the office on that particular day, or if it's really not important for you to go to the office, you can always communicate to your immediate management staff or your concerned authorities in the office and seek their permission if you can work from the office, or take off if it is applicable for you, so that your business is not affected. Because if you are good, if you are safe, if you are healthy, our business will continue. If you put yourself into danger and get yourself injured and injure others, and then get to the hospital, you need time for recovery, and it might cost someone their own life. So please take care of yourselves, brothers and sisters, and please keep everyone in your prayers. May Allah the Almighty protect us during times of challenges that He sends to us through weather. Inshallah. Jazakallah khairan. Wa barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.